when I graduated in the 70s, I didn't attend my graduation because as a mature woman, I felt too embarrassed to walk in the procession with all the young people. I'm glad I waited 40 years for this. Because I certainly wouldn't have heard all those nice things said about me. I want to thank the board and President Knapp for this honor. It is deeply appreciated.